Now, here's a little tip for when you're rigging your swim bait. It's when your bait starts to come around the curve there on the shank of the hook, that's the time to punch your hook out like that right there, and then push it on up on your bait. And that way you'll get a nice, perfect rigged swim bait.